Welcome to the pencil tin. In this video, I'm going to show you how I colored the castle using Castle Arts pencils on the Castle on a Mushroom page in Johanna Basford's Enchanted Forest. Wow, that was a lot of castles. Okay, let's get started. I started by coloring the roof with a light layer of red ochre. Next, I added another layer to the top and sides. I also added another layer to the bottom. Then I added another layer to the top of each roof tile. I added another layer to the shady spots. Then I kept working on the rest of the roof. Next, I added a layer of walnut brown to the shady spots. Then I added another layer of red ochre using light pencil pressure. Okay, next I added a layer of Payne's Gray to the shady spots. Then I added a layer of yellow ochre using light pencil pressure. Okay, then I colored the flags with yellow ochre. I used light pencil pressure. Next, I added another layer to the bottom and the side closest to the flagpole. Then I added a layer of terracotta light to the shady spots. Okay, next I colored all of the windows with golden yellow using medium pencil pressure. Then I lightly colored around the outside so they look like they're glowing. Next, I added a layer of cadmium yellow. Then I added terracotta light to the corners. I colored the bricks with terracotta light. I used hard pencil pressure for this layer. Okay, next I colored the castle with a light layer of Davy's gray. Then I added another layer to the shady spots. Next, I'll add a layer of golden yellow using light pencil pressure. Next, I'll add a layer of terracotta light using light pencil pressure. Then I added a layer of ivory black using light pencil pressure to the shady spots. I added another layer of Davy's Gray using light pencil pressure to blend everything together. Next, I colored the door with walnut brown using light pencil pressure. I also colored this part of the roof with walnut brown. But then I changed my mind and colored over it with red ochre. Next, I added another layer of walnut brown to the shady spots. I used light pencil pressure for this layer. Now back to the door. I added another layer of walnut brown around the outside. Then I colored the drawbridge with walnut brown as well. Next, I added a layer of golden yellow. Then I added a layer of yellow ochre. Next, I added a layer of burnt umber with a very sharp tip. I colored the window frame with walnut brown. Then I colored the flagpoles with burnt umber. I also added a little bit of a shadow under the bottom three flags. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.